is Mr. Smart. Some of the girls are saying I am a man with a great heart. For everywhere I go, I gotta put on my show to let you all know I am Mr. Smart. I am Mr. Smart.
Ebbene sì, happiness is my desire. Ormai l'avrete capito tutti, stasera in studio, nello studio 4 di Radio Popolare Roma, al Brancaleone c'è Leroy the Don Smart. Fee Me Time Imprint, original Leroy the Don Smart a Roma, qui a One Drop.
So everywhere I go, I gotta put on my show to let you all know I am Mr. Smart. I am Mr. Smart.
Tra poco lo chiameremo in causa, il tempo di ascoltarci un paio di brani, tanto per entrare nel mood.
Just somebody, just like me. Father doesn't make no one different from no one. Everyone is just the same, whether we are black or we are white. We all are.
Ok, 21 e 25, momento storico. Welcome, Leroy.
Greetings, greetings.
Yeah.
Greetings.
Welcome on One Drop Reggae Radio Show in Rome, you know.
Respect, respect to all people in Rome.
So,
all over Italy.
Yeah. So, what you recall of those days, the days when you recorded this tune?
Well, it's an inspiration from back in the days. Great inspiration from the Most High God. And he gave me the courage to write all of these beautiful songs, lyrically, spiritually.
This was by Bonelli?
Oh yeah, sure. This song is way back, about 1977.
What did you start in the reggae business?
First of all, I was started from in Alpha Boys Catholic School. I came from Maxwell Avenue to Alpha. I grew up as an orphan. Don't know no mother, no father, no sister, no brother. I've never seen from the day I was born. So it's inspiration from the Most High God to give me a blessing, to uplift me in life.
Who was the first producer in your career?
Actually, the first producer was Gussie Clark and Joe Gibbs. And I also did pride and ambition back in those days for a Tuff Gong label that was on Beeston Street by Skill Cole and Bob Marley.
Yeah, your first tune was Ethiopia to Jamaica for Joe Gibbs, or no?
I would say between it and Pride and Ambition. Pride and Ambition, Gussie Clark, and I think Joe Gibbs after.
Tell us, tell to the people the first time you enter in a studio, you enter in a studio in a Jamaica.
The greatest moment of this, Max, is that on Randy's Chancery Lane, they call it back in the days, recorded songs like Mother Liza, Pride and Ambition for Gussie Clark, this Ethiopia song for Joe Gibbs, but this cut is re-recorded again by Channel One on the Channel One label. But this was done originally for Joe Gibbs and re-recorded for Channel One.
Yeah, tell us about your experience with Ukim Brothers in Maxfield Avenue, Channel One stable.
Well, check this. Joseph Ukim, which is Channel One. He approaches me after I did songs for Gussie Clark, Joe Gibbs, Bonnie Lee, and other producers. Then in 1976, then comes Joseph Ukim approached me to record it for the Channel One label. In Channel One studio, I think Without Love was the first one. Then came Ballistic Affair, and then came Badness Don't Pay. Then I heard that you're running away.
Yeah.
It's after it's after it's after it's. And I also did Pride and Ambition for the Channel One again. Pride and Ambition was a song that's recorded over about five different times for Gussie Clark, for Bonnie Lee, for Channel One, for Skill Cole and Bob Marley, and also for Jah Life in New York.
Yeah. Who inspired you in the early days when you was a boy?
The inspiration came from the Most High God. Leave Catholic school as a dancer and as a singer. I used to sing back then in school and I used to dance. So the talent, it just grows, and it came from back then. And when I left school, it was very hard for me getting a break in the early days, because you got too much big singers like Ken Booth, Bob Andy, Bob Marley, Leroy Sibley, Delroy Wilson, Errol Dunkley. All of those guys was before me. My favorite singer back in those times was John Holt and Ken Booth.
Ken Booth,
also
yeah.
Delroy Wilson, yeah.
And talking about not reggae, music in general.
Oh, overall. Well, on overall basic, back in the early days, Teddy Prendergast become my greatest singer. But back in the early days, I used to listen to singer like Sam Cooke, Nat King Cole when I was small.
Yeah.
You know, all of those singers were great singers. But coming up over the years in the 70s, Teddy Prendergast become one of my main singer with that ballad voice.
What can you recall, Leroy, about sound system scene in the early 70s?
What can I recall of the past sound system of the early days to now?
No, in the early 70s, the scene of sound system. What
compared to now?
Yeah.
Well, in the early days, sound system was one of the greatest thing in the early days. The music was more melodious, and the sound system used to play classical songs. So The music back then with the sound system and now is different jingles. You have now the dancehall. I still love the dancehall now. But the sound system from way back then was more gorgeous than now.
More gorgeous. Yeah.
This song was recorded back in 1977, 76, 77 for Channel One record called Marcus.
Yeah.
Big sound.
Come state ascoltando, Marcus, prodotta dai fratelli Ukim, Leroy ogni tanto ci regala dei vocal, niente male qui in studio 4. Leroy the Don Smart, a One Drop Reg Radio Show fino alle 22:30. In carne e ossa.
Respect again to all Italians. I, Leroy Don Smart, is here on the radio station, just flying in from England. I've done about 5 shows in England. So just fly through England, passing through, checking my main friends like Max and Nicola and Claudio. Big up! I, Leroy Don Smart, say enough honor and respect, long life for this 2012. And all people in Rome, all people in Italy, long life and respect to you all from I, Leroy Don Smart from Jamaica. And after I leave here, I will be going to Switzerland and Holland to do some promotional on the radio station about new records and chit-chat with the radio station people and the upcoming tours for the European. So, you don't know, Max.
E questo era il saluto ufficiale, davvero l'abbiamo tirato dentro lo studio senza un minimo di presentazione, c'è anche un po' di, come dire, di emozione nella mia voce stasera. 21:35, One Drop Reg Radio Show, ancora Leroy Smart a Channel One, ne arriva un'altra, eh. E questa è Badness No Pay, un'altra hit grandissima.
Big song, man.
Man, badness no pay. Attitude, man.
Rewind and come again, Max. On your radio.
Badness no pay. No.
It's a pleasure for I, Leroy Don Smart, is here on a radio station in Italy, Rome.
Attitude, man. Badness no pay. Attitude, man, hear what I say. You get up every day, you chuck it with your gun. Soon one day, your fun are got done. Going around making disturbance, going around giving out the jet badness. Attitude, man, I better you cool.
What can you recall about political violence in Jamaica in those days? Because you write down ballistic affair, badness don't pay. It was because the violence during that time in Kingston.
Back in those days, coming up as a youth, it was too many politics. And youth and youth, they used to get so carried away by the politics, and the politics, it brings war and conflict towards different dimension of areas. You got jungle, Rima, Garden, Spanish Town, Rockford, Walter, Maxwell Avenue, all of those places were all dominated by wars back in those days in the 70s because of politics. And Ayelewa Dan Smart came along, came forward, and do songs like this. Badness No Pay, Ballistic Affair, to cool off all conflicts.
like Bob Marley with the Wall of Peace concert in 1978, when Marley and Siaga put their hands together from the stage.
I was on that show as a youth.
Yeah.
Going around making disturbances, going around giving out the jet
ballet. Insomma, una conduzione a due stasera, 21:38, One Drop Reggae Radio Show. Merci Farai ospita Leroy Smart, un mito della musica giamaicana. Yeah, original Get Smart, Third World Label, ancora banni lì alle produzioni.
To hold a bad man's chattel, if he don't stop, he gonna be sorry. We all have got something living for. That's what the youth they should know. But someday they will realize the same and get smart like I do today. Something living for, that's what the youth they should know. But someday they will realize the same and get smart like I do today.
It is special dedicated from Ayelewa Dan Smart to Italian Rome people. This song called Ballistic Affair. Big song!
Ballistic Affair. Ballistic Affair. He used to lick Charlie's cook idols two together.
Reel and come again. Italy.
Ballistic Affair. Ballistic Affair. He used to lick Charlie's cook titles two together. Play football and cricket as one brother. The two you rest a jungle, and you might black a rima. You are gonna fight against your brother.
Leroy,
yes.
You wanna sing from the version to the listeners?
Let us all live as one.
So little smart.
Show it.
Ali was to lead Charlie's school idols to together. Play football and cricket as one brother. Not to you rest a jungle, or you might black a prima. You won't come fight against your brother. That no right, my sister. Let us all live as one. Well, throw away your gun, throw away your knife. Let us all unite. Everyone is living in fear. Just do this ballistic of fear. Max! Italy people, I live a dance smart passing through. And it's a pleasure for I on this radio station today, giving a warm greetings and welcome to this 2012, the 12th of January. Italy people, all people in Rome, Lancia, East of a Brethren, Nicola, Claudio, and Max is here with me. All people in Rome, Lancia, one love massive, you don't know. Lampa and all the crew.
Not to your black, out at the east, and you might rest away.
Niroy Smart dal vivo a One Drop Reggae Radio Show, dalla sua voce un Ballistic Affair, così su due piedi, come si suol dire. 21:44. Channel One Dub Wise, i rivoluzionari Sly Dunbar e Robbie Shakespeare, basso e batteria, drum and bass. Restiamo sempre a Channel One con la prossima traccia, una richiesta di Leroy. Chiaramente oggi ho dato fondo a tutti i miei 45 collezionati in tanti anni per l'occasione. Beh, non ho parole.
It's a blessing, Rome!
When I was a boy, I used to say that love is just
a little child. Yes.
Without love,
the thing I thought
just can't go on.
The thing about this song,
when I was a boy,
this song,
is
one of my greatest hits also. This song is an international song, and this song is loved by everyone all over the world. And great inspiration from the Most High that give me the vibes to put all of these good music together. And it is very dynamic. People, Aliwa Dance Smart should be in Italy on tour from way long ago. So, a man like me as an international artist from way back when, I should be here from way back, touring all over Europe, but this is just the time. And you people, you will be seeing me very soon to do all of these great songs all over Europe for you. So you don't know, Max is just good vibes.
Just can't go on. Love come your way, you've got
Young Smart Showcase on your radio. On your radio in Italy, Rome. With your disc jockey, Max.
When love comes your way,
your main DJ, Max.
And don't you run away. So listen to what I say. You go home and pray. Cause without love, you just can't go on. Without love, you just can't go on. Without love, you just can't go on. Go on. Girl, and forgive her.
Big song!
You I will never.
Yeah, what about pride and ambition, Leroy?
Oh, this is a beautiful song. The thing about this, Max, I just came from London. And last week I was at the Hootenanny. And it was a great night when I jarred this song. The whole place mashed down, Max.
But he got no shame.
Yeah.
And
big, big song. We have to pull it and come again. Pull it.
Ed è proprio Leroy che mette mano al giradischi. E torna da capo, prodotto ancora da Channel One.
Yes, Max.
VP, stampa americana questa in particolare.
If I should hate any other girl and forgive her, you I will never forget. You do me the same thing over and over, and then you say you're looking another man. But you got no pride, you got no mind, but you got no shame and ambition.
Songs.
But you got no shame and ambition. If I should
hate
any other girl and forgive her, you I will never forget. You do me the same thing over and over, and then you say another man.
Pull up!
Yeah, play the dubwise, Leroy. Put the dubwise on. The version. Yeah, okay. Channel One imprint, version. Leroy Smart. Nelle vesti di.
This is a song international.
Girl and forgive her, you I will never forget.
393-899-2913 per i vostri sms. Potete anche comunicare con noi attraverso Facebook, la bacheca è quella, la mia, Merci Farai. 103-300 in modulazione di frequenza, Radio Popolare Roma in diretta dal Brancaleone, l'ingresso è libero, c'è l'Eroe de Don Smart fino a fine trasmissione. Continuiamo così a scoprire la carriera di questo grandissimo artista, il mio preferito, non so, voi che state in ascolto, dite la vostra, uno dei migliori secondo me. One of the best singer ever, born in Jamaica, Eroe Smart.
Respect, respect.
Tell us about something about this tune, the story of this tune, Mirror Mirror.
This song was written by Jimmy Radway on the Fever Time label back in the days with Mother Liza, Mr. Smart. So this song is just a dominant song that went so global with Mother Liza. Internationally, worldwide, mashed up everywhere.
Who inspired you?
Oh, this song was written by Jimmy Radway.
Yeah.
You wrote this song for me to sing this song. Yeah.
Jimmy Radway, il produttore Fimi Time label.
Yeah.
You filled my eyes right from the start. So never.
He was the writer for also Black Cinderella with Errol Dunkley.
Yeah. Yeah, now I put the version, you just put some vocal on it, okay?
This one.
Yeah.
Yes, Italy. You inspire true love. You kill away the tears and fears, unforgotten lonely days. The love I give, the happiness I share, will never fade away. Oh, mirror, mirror, tell the world. We tell you, Italy, Rome. Big sound, big sound.
Yeah, Mirror Mirror, Fimi Time. 1973 or 4.
74, 75, yeah. Was Sly and Robbie.
Sly and Robbie. Sly Dunbar and Robbie Shakespeare.
Yeah, yeah.
Great,
yeah.
Great musician in Jamaica.
Yeah.
The cream of the crop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Who was at the trumpet? Bobby Ellis?
Bobby Ellis, Bobby Ellis. Yeah, you yeah. know, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, Max, you advance towards the music, you know.
Thanks.
And this next song that you're about to hear, it's one of the world's big songs from Ayelira Dansmart. It's called Mother Liza. Rome, Italy people, tune in.
Whoa, oh, Mother Liza.
Mother Liza, ancora Fimi Time, meravigliosa, un anthem.
In my walls of blue, I can only see you. Mother Liza, I love your daughter. Liza, I love your daughter. Please let her come and stay with me, for only she can set my heart trouble free. Mother Liza, I love your daughter. Liza, I love your daughter. For many a times do I roam, trying to find the love of my own, but someone deep inside of me makes me feel it's got to be she. Mother Liza, I yes. love your daughter.
Highly word and smart.
Mother Liza
was grown up
I
at Alpha Catholic Home. Alpha Boys School.
Whoa, yeah.
And it's a pleasure for I to be here in Italy, Rome, on the radio station at Max.
Come and stay with me.
Ayelira Dansmart was grown up again, as I mentioned before, as an orphan. And I've got this gift from Almighty, the Most High. And it's a blessing for I. And I appreciate it very much. For I to be exalted up in this world. It's a gift and it's a blessing for I. So.
Trying to find
run up and down all over Kingston.
Own,
get mislead in life.
Makes me feel
and God give me the blessing to become a star
Liza,
with so many hits.
I love your
so
daughter.
It's a great
Mother
moment
Liza,
and it's a great feeling
I love your
to give me this blessing.
Per lui è un grande momento e insomma, detto che già in qualche modo gli ha regalato questa voce stupenda e la possibilità di realizzare le tante belle canzoni che stiamo ascoltando stasera. Vi saluta, sta veramente apprezzando, voi che siate all'ascolto, la situazione, insomma, grandissimo Leroy the Don Smart. Lover's Mood, Baby I Love You, Manzi Swabi Production.
Ever since the first day we met, I love you darling, and hope you don't regret. Think about it every day, I'm hoping that you would say, ooh wee baby, baby I love you.
Insomma, comunicazione di servizio, domani anche una dub session Leroy the Don Smart, pronto per tutti i soundboy italiani, insomma, per regalare loro dei pezzi speciali. Sono davvero speciali perché lui ha una voce incredibile. Sono rare le opportunità, insomma, di averlo in studio. Tra l'altro un personaggio incredibile, tante voci su di lui, a volte anche negative, completamente in qualche modo smentite da questo suo passaggio su Roma. Noi già ci eravamo visti 4 anni fa e ho voluto tornare a trovarci, e stasera è in radio a regalarci la sua arte, Leroy Smart. I don't care just what they say, I'm hoping that you would say, baby I love you.
People, no respect. I live a damn smart on your radio. This song was recorded in 1975 by I live a damn smart, and it was also recorded by Bob Marley. This song was written by Bob Marley and was sung also by I live a smart on the Channel One label in 1975. Pull up and come again, Max.
Tell us something about the experience with the cinema, with the movie Rockers. The story about the film.
Well, That's a good question. That Rockers movie was done in the 70s. And, boy, I don't know how to explain this, but that movie is so great. A lot of people love it over the years. That movie, it, hey, Max, I don't know what to say, but they told me to act certain parts in the movie, and those parts in the movie was dynamic. People said they liked my action in the movie. But to me, I don't like too much of the bad boy part in the movie.
Sì, lui nel film praticamente recitava la parte del bad boy del ghetto. Però lui dice che non gli è piaciuto molto recitare quella parte. You don't like that character.
I don't like, but a lot of people like, but sometimes it paints dreadful pictures.
But your love is my relief.
Questa è una piccola chicca che ho ritirato fuori, insomma, dai dischi, dall'armadio. Stop your worrying, Leroy Smart again.
Chucking it down, your brethren. Stop your shooting. Honor your mother. Honor your father. And the world will be better. Yeah. Stop your fussing. Stop your fighting. And let's live together. Jah Almighty. Jah Almighty. Gonna come on the day. Yeah, yeah.
Leroy, can you remember the DJ from the B-side? Who was? You can't remember.
No, I don't remember.
Clint Eastwood.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Stop your looting. Stop your shooting.
Yeah, let me hear a beat of the B-side, okay? A beat, let me hear a beat of the B-side of Clint Eastwood.
And this word.
Tutto in diretta stasera,
eh? Yeah. Chucking it down, oh, your brethren, stop your worrying. Stop your pussing and fighting. Man, nobody.
Yeah, Clint Eastwood was Clint Eastwood, Leroy.
Yeah.
Nobody took it by your brethren. Man, are you be cool on your temper? Cool on your temper. Cool on your temper. Man, nobody fight you one another. Man, nobody fight your black brother.
positivity.
Your carry book it go a well.
Stop your party.
Watch that.
Yeah. Stop your shooting and your looting. Boom, bop, boom. You stop your fussing and fighting. Come and say when Jaja come, we a go have some fun. When Jaja come, we a go have some fun. You rub it down and tickle down. A war
on the day.
Watch that.
Yeah, yeah.
What? Nobody fight your black brother out there. Stop your pushing and fighting. Man, nobody took it by your brain.
This song.
Man, you know, be fighting.
This song. I will introduce to all people in Italy, all people in Rome. This song is called I Am the Don. Julia!
I am the Don.
Scanna!
I am the Don.
Max!
I am the Don.
Big song, big song. We don't come again. We don't come again. Big song.
I am the Don. I am the Don.
Italy.
I am the Don.
Coming at you, coming at you.
Some say I don't love you.
Room.
Them say I don't want you, but I'm still your man. Yes, I'm still your man. I know that I'm special. I have my credential. I'm so crucial. I'm so official. I am the Don.
This song,
I am the Don,
is requested one more time again, Max. Again, big song internationally.
I am the Don. I am the Don. I am the Don. Some say I don't love you. Them say I don't want you. But I'm still your man. Yes, I'm still your man. I know that I'm special. And I have my credential. I'm so crucial. I'm so official. I am the Don.
Siamo vicini alla fine della trasmissione, I'm the Don, poi ci ascoltiamo una piccola cosa speciale.
I'm gonna set up your plan. Some say you're not expensive.
Leroy, we have to leave soon. So I put another version on the turntable. Yeah.
Oh,
so you sing for the Roman people now to salute them.
Oh, what must I sing?
Yeah.
Anything?
Surprise. No. Upon the version. You recognize.
I am the Don.
I recognize?
Yeah.
Okay.
I am the Don. And she love my man. Oh yeah. I don't love you. Them say I don't want you, but I'm still your man. Yes, I'm still your man. I know that I'm special, and I have my credential. I'm so crucial. I drive up in a rental. I am the Don. I am the Don. And she love my man. Cause they know that you love me. They wanna mash up her plan. Cause they know that you want me. They wanna mash up her plan. But I am the Don. I am the Don. I am the Don. I'm gonna set up your plan. I am the Don, the Don of all time.
Million, and your love, it means a lot to me. They say true love, it don't come easy, but I know that my love is reaching out for you, baby, 'cause you worth more than a million. And your love, it means a lot to me. Italy, Italy people, all over round. It was a pleasure for me being here tonight. Worth more than a million, and your love, it means a lot to me. They say true love, it don't come easy, but I know that my love is reaching out. Oh yeah, I it was a pleasure.
Thank you, Leroy.
For I, Leroy Smart.
Was an honor. Was an honor for me.
Yes, Max.
From the Roman people.
And reaching out to all the people in Italy, Rome, I, Leroy Dan Smart. It's a pleasure. 2012, Happy New Year. Love you. Selassie, I guy. Selassie.
Siamo vicinissimi alla fine, abbiamo ringraziato il Leroy Smart, io ringrazio voi per essere stati all'ascolto, fra poco Welcome to the Jungle, Too Rude Original qui in studio. E allora, Leroy, you wanna sing on the version for Nico, just one time, yeah. E facciamo questa cosa tutta in diretta, Nicola. To Rude Cool Runnings, la version.
The meek shall inherit this earth. The meek shall see God. Have lived yourself in living and down, getting wild. Present yourself in God's light, 'cause Nicola and Max is here for Leroy Dan Smart. Say, the meek shall inherit this earth. The God. Stop your fussing and fighting. This is 2012. Make a resolution. What we tell them, say, oh, yeah. Uplift yourself in living, 'cause God is here to guide us. Max, it is a pleasure riding you at dance floor.
Yeah, thank you.
Pico. Bless. Ba-ba-ba. Italy, Ali Radan Smart from Jamaica is on your radio. Picking up all Italy people. Very soon I will be touring all over Italy. So love you with peace.
Questa è Etiopia do Jamaica, vi saluto, vi do appuntamento a giovedì prossimo e chi vuole venire a ballare stasera al Branca c'è buona reggae music fino a tarda notte. Adesso Welcome to the Jungle, alla prossima, grazie all'eroe di Don Smart.
Mighty in battle, I tell you, Jah, he will smite you if you don't do the right. So let us show love and peace to all mankind. Oh, oh. Ooh.